As part of efforts geared towards boosting the socio-economic and political development of Kalabari Kingdom in the state, a group under the aegis of King Gema Unity Forum, KUF, has canvassed for a description of the first phase of the Trans-Kalabari Road project recently awarded by the state government. The report is presented from our studios.
At a meeting in Buguma, a Saritori local government area of the state, the leader of the group, Sobomabo Jack Ridge, said it is worrisome that the description of the project does not reflect the reality of what the Trans-Kalabari Road, which is surrounded by water. The group calls on the state government and its team of engineers to explain how it came about a 13.48 billion naira total cost of the first phase of the road project through internally generated revenue.
The Funiba State government is sincere about the Trans-Kalabari Road project. It would have been convincing when the first phase commences from Tema, Epoko and Sangama, so to be able to connect those rural communities at the central group. Governor Wike said 13 kilometers, how many kilometers? It's 13.13 billion. Make I ask you a question, oh. 1 kilometer and 1 billion, be that 9 billion. 1 kilometer road, if you want to draw a well, 900 million.
Jack Ridge, however, condemned the government officials of Kalabari Extraction for waging what he termed as a media war against him and Asari Dokubo, for speaking against the injustice meted out to them. Some stakeholders advised residents, especially the Kalabari people, to get their voters' card ready ahead of the next governorship election.
We therefore call on the Rivers State government to stop the perpetuation of this injustice against the Kalabari and Ogonis and other ethnic nationalities of the state.
Make sure your voter's card is ready, because that's your power. You cannot go and acquire without voter's card. If you want to make a case, make sure you make that case with your voter's card. That is our power. And God will help us and take us to the promised land.
Patience is an investment in anything you do. It may not have enough to give to you. Stop selling your vote and your right. Because the more you continue to sell your vote, you're enslaving yourself. Working together is progress, and achieving together is success. Now we have come together. Let's work together and achieve together.
The group wants the state government to stop the injustice against the Kalabari Ogoni and other ethnic nationalities in the state.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.